Welcome back to GearUpWindows YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you on how to clear or remove browsing data from Google Chrome browser on Windows 11 or 10 PC. For this, first open Chrome browser. Then click on this one menu icon and in the drop down menu, select settings. In the left sidebar, select this one option, privacy and security. On the right, scroll down to this one section, privacy and security, and click on this one, clear browsing data. Here, you need to select this one time range. You can select from last hour to all times according to your choice. By default, these all options will be checked. Browsing history, cookies and other site data, cached images and files. In case you want to not remove some of the data, you can uncheck this one options and then click on this one clear data button. This will erase whole browsing data from your Windows PC on Chrome browser.